everyone, thank you for joining me, and thank you to those of you who are new to the channel. We do have Reflections of the Moon, all four chapters. I'm sorry I didn't do this any sooner, I just thought with only four chapters we would do it all together in one go. So this is kind of about Seer and why everyone on Cleo doesn't really like him. Sort of hopefully we'll get a few answers as to what's been going on. So chapter one. Yeah, at least she's said something and said, you know, this behavior isn't acceptable. Say for everything, but it's not really clear what he's apologizing for. Kind of weird that he's gone off with him though. That's not good. Okay, chapter two. If I remember correctly, the guy that is Octane's dad in the stories isn't actually Octane's dad. It was like a friend or a distant relative that took on his dad's name and wealth. Oh no, that's awful. Right, Chapter 3. So he knows where his parents are, but he's just been a bit of a pain about the situation for no real reason. I don't know why he's ashamed. He was having a normal conversation and they were not being overly helpful, I guess. And chapter 4. Let's see how he's gonna fix it. Sorry, hang on. Bit late for that, isn't it? Okay, basically, he brought the games to Cleo. He feels bad about it because everyone's upset about it and he's apologized, and that's all we got out of four chapters. I mean, I don't actually remember the last time I enjoyed one of these. Oh dear. Let me know what you think, guys. I apologize for any background noise. I got my cat on my lap, so probably purring or his bell that you might have heard. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I love hearing from all of you. As always, guys, stay safe, and I will see you in the next one.